Lewis G. It's the power to proclaim the word. It's the spirit that affects even the next generation. Yo, it's the commitment to stand when things are getting tough. What's G? It's being a father, a husband, and a friend. It's your heart when your motives are pure. What's G? It's God. It's Jehovah. It's the great I am. It's the power to be an overcomer. That's G. That's G.